This does have the Paramount DVD logo with two options. This does have the Warner Home Video logo on it. Sorry about the background noise, just ignore it. This does have the THX Broadly logo on it. Sorry about the background noise, just ignore it. This does have the Walt Disney Home Entertainment and the Disney DVD logo. Sorry about the background noise, just ignore it. This does have the Universal logo on it. Sorry about the background noise, just ignore it. This does have the Columbia TriStar DVD logo. And sorry about the background noise. Just ignore it. He's going upstairs? Really? Oh, never mind. It's just nothing. This does have the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. Sorry about the background noise. It just keeps going on, and just ignore it, please, because just don't listen to the background noise. Because just ignore it. Sorry, guys. And thank you so much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'm sorry about the background noise showing go many times down there. And this is SSG DVD Review 2007 signing off.